What's up, guys? Been a minute, but basically been kind of watering a little light work. We're watering plants today. Different recipes. It's the first week. Trying to get the veg in, which is next week. So I'll apply what I'm applying today, add the ingredients to the water, water the plants, come back, do the same thing. So, so basically, right now I water the indoor plants. I'm gonna come back through with my trimmers, do some pruning, and clean them up a little bit. And I'll show you what you need to cut and what, you know, not to cut. But everything looking good, looking green. Got a few dead leaves here and there, but that's part of growing. So all plants have dead leaves. So don't let that scare you. But other than that, I'll be right back. Thank you.
got everything worked out correctly. We're pumping the water out of 30-gallon garbage can. Each recipe is based off of 30 gallons. So we add all your ingredients to 30 gallons, convert that to milliliters, and divide that by how many plants you have to get the actual amount of milliliters you need to go per plant. So each plant was getting about 900 to 1,000 milliliters. I want to say like 921, something like that. So basically, see where 1,000 is right up under there. Each plant pretty much gets that much. So I got a little extra left. I only have one more plant of water. So basically, I just spread this across a little extra. Won't hurt. Basically now, I'm gonna get my pruning scissors, change my gloves, but I don't have clean gloves when we touch the plants. We don't have that coming from outside. Clean my prunes and come back and make some cuts, cut off some dead leaves and stuff. I'll catch you on the next one. Keep watching Shush Brothers Farm, baby.